So I had these two little boards, and I got them from DG. They are 8.5 in length, 4.5 in width, and they're about an inch thick. Well, you know now, there's one of my favorite stores, starts with a K. I don't think you're supposed to say the names. I'm not sure, so I'm not gonna say them. Anyway, they were showing a lot of their interior for the summertime is yellows and these dark, pretty dark blues. So I found these a while back when we were able to go out and about. And I did them earlier to try them out with the guava color, and it just didn't pop right. It didn't look right. So, because this is chalk based, and I was able to, and you can wash it off because it's water soluble, I was able to take it off. I just washed it off. I got to get more of these more from the chalk store, but I did the erasers, those little white block erasers, and I just cut it in half and used those. Dampened it, took it all off. It didn't hurt it. It didn't mess it up or anything. So that was pretty cool. So I'm going to try to do. I wanted to put thankful on this one and blessed on this one. That's how I had it. And I'm going to try to do them in the yellow and see if the yellow pops up better. Let's check it out. Fuzz it a few times. So it doesn't stick too much. I'm not going to do the arrow, just the thankful. Center it on there best as you can. This is Bumblebee. Yes, this is Bumblebee. I ordered the daffodil because I wanted another yellow, but this is Bumblebee and it's really pretty. I do think the blues and the yellows are going to look really nice. So take a little bit of your chalk paste and go over the top. There's many ways you can do this. This is just one of the ways I did it. And, put it on pretty thick the first time, and then you can just take it off. And then remove the excess. And let's see how this looks out. This turns out. Look at, I think the yellow is going to be better. I didn't like that when I saw how they were doing the decor, the yellows and the. And the blues. I would have never thought of that. The dark blues. I'll glue that down. That's much prettier. Yeah, I like that better. I'll show them to you. Look at that. That is cute. Okay, let's do the blessed one. The same way, just center it. I don't measure, I just eyeball. Just eyeball it. Make sure you press down in the silkscreen area so it doesn't bleed out. see how this one turns out. Remove the excess, put it back in the jar. Show you a cute little video on how to do them with these cute little boards that I got from DG. How neat. These were $2. Look at that. $2. How neat. Now you got some more decor. I may change my dining room area into like the blues and the yellows for the summer. I think that's going to be a pretty color. Alrighty. Have a great day.